Oh, you're gonna make us breakfast? Okay. You're the best.
You want breakfast?
Thank you, Daniel. Ooh, ooh, ooh. My class starts at 9. Look at guys, my skin is so irritated.
Say bye, everyone. I'm leaving. Bye.
Yes. Yeah, don't leave.
Bye.
If you walk out, I'm going to cry.
Because I'm leaving. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Time to go to class. Good morning. It is Tuesday, April 10th. It is 7:46. I'm on my way to my 7:30 class. Not late, my professor just said we didn't have to go to class. So class today wasn't mandatory, so I'm not gonna go because I was gonna go, but then I wanna get up. But we're on our way, get ready for a long day. I start at 7:30, well, on a normal Tuesday I start at 7:30 and then like at 10 p.m. So here we go, fun!
And two cheese sticks. My bottle of water.
Hey, my friends. It's like 8:32 and now I have to walk to my class. I made it to campus. Oh, the bridge is over there. Campus is just a few steps away. Look at how beautiful that is. And I'm so dumb. It was my interior design class, and we had a paper due like 2 weeks ago, and guess what I forgot to do? I forgot to put my name on it. I had to wait until class was over so I can get my name on it. Guess what? I got 100%. Let me show you guys. 100%. So now that I'm done with that 9 to 10:15 class, I have an online class that's a live stream, and that starts at 10:30 and ends at 11:45. So usually I go to the student lounge and watch it there, and that is just right across the building I was in. So this is the building I was in, and I literally have to walk right there, and I just watch my live stream. Look how pretty it is. I'm in the library.
Well, I'm on my way to my second class. Starts at 10:30 and then I have back to back to back to back to back to back to back. Because it's Tuesday.
Class number 3, here we go. I just got out of my third class. I'm going to my fourth one, which is sociology, and then I have one more. So that class I was telling you about, it got canceled. So now I have to wait for my 3 o'clock class, and I think I'm just gonna sit outside and just wait. So yeah.
Hi everyone, third class done. 3 more classes to go, oh my god. I'm done with my lab, now I'm gonna go to my kinesiology class. Fun! I got some Cheetos, isn't that weird?
Guys, I did it. I changed
changed my major to child development. Now I have to wait till 3 for my child development class. And then I'm done.
I'm done with my 4th class. Now I'm on to my 5th class. Oh my god.
So it's like 4:05 and I just got a class. I got a class early and now I have to walk back home.
Here I go. Up these stairs again.
Guys, it's so beautiful here. Look, more stairs for me. I made it to our apartment complex.
I'm out of my 5th class, everyone. One more class to go, and it's a 3-hour class. It's from 7 to 9:50, so we will see how that goes. And it's starting to rain. I hate the rain. Dumb rain.
Look at our cool mat.
I just got home, and I don't know what I'm going to do. Delia said she was going to take out the chicken so we can eat it, but she didn't take it out! What she thinking? Look, I had a good day, I guess. I'm just so tired, but good thing I only do this twice a week. One more time, and then it's the weekend! Guys, I'm in the car right now. It is 8:13, and I'm going to go to the store and buy some pasta and some Parmesan cheese because I want a free home. Guys, you guys want to see a grocery haul? I got 2 boxes of pasta, Parmesan cheese, some Alfredo sauce, and some chocolate because I love chocolate. Oh, I love chocolate. So yeah, now I'm gonna cook. So Delia just texted me. It is 9:36 and she's out of class, so I'm gonna go meet her. Since it is dark outside, I usually walk the trail and meet her so she won't walk alone and she won't get stolen. So yeah, we're gonna go find Delia.
Hi everyone, it is 9:40. I am out of class 10 minutes early. I'm officially done with school for Tuesday. Yeah, I didn't record like I should have, but basically what happened today was I had 6 classes. First class 7:30 a.m. Last class was supposed to end at 9:50 usually. Today ended at 9:40. I am walking home, hopefully to meet Elizabeth somewhere out there. Somewhere out there by the river. It's scary out here, but I will survive.
Did you record?
What?
Did you record? I can't even see. This is so dark.
It's so dark, look.
Can you guys believe we have to walk Let's go. Run home, Lilia. Run home. I'll give you some light.
Light it up. It's scary. Where are we? Where are we? Are we walking home?
We're home now. Elizabeth made food. What?
What'd you make?
Alfredo.
Alfredo.
With chicken.
With chicken. Fun.
Thank you everyone for watching. You're eating. No, 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 no. Ready? Take the hat. Action. Thank you
everyone.
Hi everyone. No. Bye everybody. Thank you guys for watching.
Bye.
Don't forget to
like, comment.